Covington Douglas Wildcat. My agency is here to meet all your insurance needs, so call us today for a free quote, 405-356-0404. And don't forget to look us up on Facebook, Sarah Peer Insurance Agency. Go Cats!
For those in Perry and the surrounding communities, we are right in your backyard. Located next to the hospital at 505 North 14th Street, the Perry Family Physicians Clinic is the practice of Dr. Baird, Dr. Hartwig, and Colleen Krieger, PAC. Perry Family Physicians are committed to providing leading-edge preventive care and chronic disease management to patients of all ages in a warm and welcoming environment. To schedule your appointment, call 580-336-3529 today.
Imagine a school with more than 26,000 enrollments per year, cultivating opportunities for students to develop new skills and gain industry-recognized certification. Now imagine a corporate training center that partners with more than 500 local businesses each year, providing a productive and prepared workforce for employers in Oklahoma through customized training. Now imagine a community resource who believes our business thrives and our community thrives. We aren't just the local VOTEC, we are Autry Technology Center.
Although medical services are the way we care for people, we also believe that a community hospital provides a unique opportunity to care about people. For every stage of your life and every need your family has, we welcome you as our neighbors, fellow community members, and friends, and treat you with innovative medicine right here at home. We welcome you to discover why we say the size of the hospital has nothing to do with the size of the care. At Stillwater Medical Perry, we consider it a privilege to be able to help you stay as healthy as possible, keeping you conveniently close to home.
Are you looking for a local, reliable propane provider? Earnhardt Oil and Propane has been serving customers throughout Oklahoma since 1971. Let them tailor a pricing option to fit your budget. Avoid winter price spikes with Easy Pay, steady, predictable monthly payments you can count on. Need more fuel options? They also offer bulk fuel delivery, DEF, lubricants, and supplies for your business, all at competitive prices. For reliability three generations strong, call Earnhardt Oil and Propane at 866-270-1279 or visit www.earnhardtpropane.com.
The Community Medical Clinic is easy to find at 1318 Elm Street across the street from Stillwater Medical Perry Hospital. The facility serves the patients of Dr. Julian Cecil and PAC Robin Mangum. From pediatric well checks, annual wellness visits, or illness and injuries, Dr. Cecil, Robin, and their staff enjoy taking care of patients of all ages. The facility serves as one of Perry's Sooner Care providers. Medicare, Medicaid, and most other insurance are accepted. Stay close to home. To schedule an appointment time, call 580-336-9411.
Is your spouse's snoring becoming an issue? Have you been told that you need a sleep study but refuse to go into a sleep lab? Then NextGen Sleep is here to help with our innovative solution for the evaluation, testing, and treatment of sleep apnea. NextGen is proud to offer this FDA-approved, convenient, and affordable solution that can be done all from the comfort of your own home. Call today to get started, 405-308-3324, or email us at information@nextgensleep.com. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry has services close to home. Why drive to a big city for a specialist when they will come to us? The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry, located at 1412 Fir Avenue, offers services for the following medical specialties: obstetrics and gynecology, ophthalmology, orthopedics, pulmonology, rheumatology, general surgery, and urology. To make an appointment or inquire for more information, call the clinic at 580-336-8990. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry. Specialty care without leaving town.
Oklahoma Career Tech's been serving up skills to doers just like you for over 100 years.
But this ain't your great Grammys of Pop Pop Tech School.
Oklahoma's favorite place to learn new skills. Keep learning new tricks.
Everyone knows the best way to learn is to do it yourself.
Sir, you okay?
Because you shouldn't have to wait to do what you love.
Whatever you choose to do, do you.
Oklahoma Career Tech.
Blazer Bling offers a huge selection of trendy and affordable styles, providing customers with the best shopping experience since 2016. Stop by the store and check out all the new items we have, located at 408 Main Street, Garber, Oklahoma. You can also shop through our website at blazerbling.com or over on the app, available on Apple and Google. We offer fast and free shipping on orders over $50. Blazer Bling. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook.
We are farmers.
Would you rather buy insurance from a 1-800 number or from someone you know? My name is Sarah, and I'm also a Covington Douglas Wildcat. My agency is here to meet all your insurance needs, so call us today for a free quote. 405-356-0404. And don't forget to look us up on Facebook, Sarah Peer Insurance Agency. Go Cats!
For those in Perry and the surrounding communities, we are right in your backyard. Located next to the hospital at 505 North 14th Street, the Perry Family Physicians Clinic is the practice of Dr. Baird, Dr. Hartwig, and Colleen Krieger, PAC. Perry Family Physicians are committed to providing leading-edge preventive care and chronic disease management to patients of all ages in a warm and welcoming environment. To schedule your appointment, call 580-336-3529 today.
Imagine a school with more than 26,000 enrollments per year, cultivating opportunities for students to develop new skills and gain industry-recognized certification. Now imagine a corporate training center that partners with more than 500 local businesses each year, providing a productive and prepared workforce for employers in Oklahoma through customized training. Now, imagine a community resource who believes our business thrives when our community thrives. We aren't just the local VOTEC, we are Autry Technology Center.
Although medical services are the way we care for people, we also believe that a community hospital provides a unique opportunity to care about people. For every stage of your life and every need your family has, we welcome you as our neighbors, fellow community members, and friends, and treat you with innovative medicine right here at home. We welcome you to discover why we say the size of the hospital has nothing to do with the size of the care. At Stillwater Medical Perry, we consider it a privilege to be able to help you stay as healthy as possible, keeping you conveniently close to home.
Are you looking for a local, reliable propane provider? Earnhardt Oil and Propane has been serving customers throughout Oklahoma since 1971. Let them tailor a pricing option to fit your budget. Avoid winter price spikes with easy pay, steady, predictable monthly payments you can count on. Need more fuel options? They also offer bulk fuel delivery, DEF, lubricants, and supplies for your business, all at competitive prices. For reliability three generations strong, call Earnhardt Oil and Propane at 866-270-1279 or visit www.earnhardtpropane.com.
The Community Medical Clinic is easy to find at 1318 Elm Street across the street from Stillwater Medical Perry Hospital. The facility serves the patients of Dr. Julian Cecil and PAC Robin Mangum. From pediatric well checks, annual wellness visits, or illness and injuries, Dr. Cecil, Robin, and their staff enjoy taking care of patients of all ages. The facility serves as one of Perry's Sooner Care providers. Medicare, Medicaid, and most other insurance are accepted. Stay close to home. To schedule an appointment time, call 580-336-9411.
Is your spouse's snoring becoming an issue? Have you been told that you need a sleep study but refuse to go into a sleep lab? Then NextGen Sleep is here to help with our innovative solution for the evaluation, testing, and treatment of sleep apnea. NextGen is proud to offer this FDA-approved, convenient, and affordable solution that can be done all from the comfort of your own home. Call today to get started, 405-308-3324, or email us at information@nextgensleep.com. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry has services close to home. Why drive to a big city for a specialist when they will come to us? The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry, located at 1412 Fir Avenue, offers services for the following medical specialties: obstetrics and gynecology, ophthalmology, orthopedics, pulmonology, rheumatology, general surgery, and urology. To make an appointment or inquire for more information, call the clinic at 580-336-8990. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry. Specialty care without leaving town.
Oklahoma Career Tech's been serving up skills for doers just like you for over 100 years.
But this ain't your great Grammys of pop-pop tech school.
Oklahoma's favorite place to learn new skills. Keeps learning new tricks.
Everyone knows the best way to learn is to do it yourself.
Sir, you okay?
Because you shouldn't have to wait to do what you love.
Whatever you choose to do, do you.
Oklahoma Career Tech.
Blazer Bling offers a huge selection of trendy and affordable styles, providing customers with the best shopping experience since 2016. Stop by the store and check out all the new items we have, located at 408 Main Street, Garber, Oklahoma. You can also shop through our website at blazerbling.com or over on the app, available on Apple and Google. We offer fast and free shipping on orders over $50. Blazer Bling. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook.
We are farmers.
Would you rather buy insurance from a 1-800 number or from someone you know? My name is Sarah, and I'm also a Covington Douglas Wildcat. My agency is here to meet all your insurance needs, so call us today for a free quote. 405-356-0404. And don't forget to look us up on Facebook, Sarah Peer Insurance Agency. Go Cats!
For those in Perry and the surrounding communities, we are right in your backyard. Located next to the hospital at 505 North 14th Street, the Perry Family Physicians Clinic is the practice of Dr. Baird, Dr. Hartwig, and Colleen Krieger, PAC. Perry Family Physicians are committed to providing leading-edge preventive care and chronic disease management to patients of all ages in a warm and welcoming environment. To schedule your appointment, call 580-336-3529 today.
Imagine a school with more than 26,000 enrollments per year, cultivating opportunities for students to develop new skills and gain industry-recognized certification. Now imagine a corporate training center that partners with more than 500 local businesses each year, providing a productive and prepared workforce for employers in Oklahoma through customized training. Now, imagine a community resource who believes our business thrives when our community thrives. We aren't just the local VOTEC, we are Autry Technology Center.
Although medical services are the way we care for people, we also believe that a community hospital provides a unique opportunity to care about people. For every stage of your life and every need your family has, we welcome you as our neighbors, fellow community members, and friends, and treat you with innovative medicine right here at home. We welcome you to discover why we say the size of the hospital has nothing to do with the size of the care. At Stillwater Medical Perry, we consider it a privilege to be able to help you stay as healthy as possible, keeping you conveniently close to home.
Are you looking for a local, reliable propane provider? Earnhardt Oil and Propane has been serving customers throughout Oklahoma since 1971. Let them tailor a pricing option to fit your budget. Avoid winter price spikes with easy pay, steady, predictable monthly payments you can count on. Need more fuel options? They also offer bulk fuel delivery, DEF, lubricants, and supplies for your business, all at competitive prices. For reliability three generations strong, call Earnhardt Oil and Propane at 866-270-1279 or visit www.earnhardtpropane.com.
The Community Medical Clinic is easy to find at 1318 Elm Street across the street from Stillwater Medical Perry Hospital. The facility serves the patients of Dr. Julian Cecil and PAC Robin Mangum. From pediatric well checks, annual wellness visits, or illness and injuries, Dr. Cecil, Robin, and their staff enjoy taking care of patients of all ages. The facility serves as one of Perry's Sooner Care providers. Medicare, Medicaid, and most other insurance are accepted. Stay close to home. To schedule an appointment time, call 580-336-9411.
Is your spouse's snoring becoming an issue? Have you been told that you need a sleep study but refuse to go into a sleep lab? Then NextGen Sleep is here to help with our innovative solution for the evaluation, testing, and treatment of sleep apnea. NextGen is proud to offer this FDA-approved, convenient, and affordable solution that can be done all from the comfort of your own home. Call today to get started, 405-308-3324, or email us at information@nextgensleep.com. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry has services close to home. Why drive to a big city for a specialist when they will come to us? The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry, located at 1412 Fir Avenue, offers services for the following medical specialties: obstetrics and gynecology, ophthalmology, orthopedics, pulmonology, rheumatology, general surgery, and urology. To make an appointment or inquire for more information, call the clinic at 580-336-8990. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry. Specialty care without leaving town.
Oklahoma Career Tech's been serving up skills for doers just like you for over 100 years.
But this ain't your great Grammys of pop-pop tech school.
Oklahoma's favorite place to learn new skills. Keeps learning new tricks.
Everyone knows the best way to learn is to do it yourself.
Sir, you okay?
Because you shouldn't have to wait to do what you love.
Whatever you choose to do, do you.
Oklahoma Career Tech.
Blazer Bling offers a huge selection of trendy and affordable styles, providing customers with the best shopping experience since 2016. Stop by the store and check out all the new items we have, located at 408 Main Street, Garber, Oklahoma. You can also shop through our website at blazerbling.com or over on the app, available on Apple and Google. We offer fast and free shipping on orders over $50. Blazer Bling. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook.
We are farmers.
Would you rather buy insurance from a 1-800 number or from someone you know? My name is Sarah, and I'm also a Covington Douglas Wildcat. My agency is here to meet all your insurance needs, so call us today for a free quote, 405-356-0404. And don't forget to look us up on Facebook, Fairpier Insurance Agency. Go Cats!
For those in Perry and the surrounding communities, we are right in your backyard. Located next to the hospital at 505 North 14th Street, the Perry Family Physicians Clinic is the practice of Dr. Baird, Dr. Hartwig, and Colleen Krieger, PAC. Perry Family Physicians are committed to providing leading-edge preventive care and chronic disease management to patients of all ages in a warm and welcoming environment. To schedule your appointment, call 580-336-3529 today.
Imagine a school with more than 26,000 enrollments per year, cultivating opportunities for students to develop new skills and gain industry-recognized certification. Now imagine a corporate training center that partners with more than 500 local businesses each year, providing a productive and prepared workforce for employers in Oklahoma through customized training. Now imagine a community resource who believes our business thrives when our community thrives. We aren't just the local VOTEC, we are Autry Technology Center.
Although medical services are the way we care for people, we also believe that a community hospital provides a unique opportunity to care about people. For every stage of your life and every need your family has, we welcome you as our neighbors, fellow community members, and friends, and treat you with innovative medicine right here at home. We welcome you to discover why we say the size of the hospital has nothing to do with the size of the care. At Stillwater Medical Perry, we consider it a privilege to be able to help you stay as healthy as possible, keeping you conveniently close to home.
Are you looking for a local, reliable propane provider? Earnhardt Oil and Propane has been serving customers throughout Oklahoma since 1971. Let them tailor a pricing option to fit your budget. Avoid winter price spikes with easy pay, steady, predictable monthly payments you can count on. Need more fuel options? They also offer bulk fuel delivery, DEF, lubricants, and supplies for your business, all at competitive prices. For reliability three generations strong, call Earnhardt Oil and Propane at 866-270-1279 or visit www.
Everyone knows the best way to learn is to do it yourself.
Sir, you okay?
Because you shouldn't have to wait to do what you love.
Whatever you choose to do, do you.
Oklahoma Career Tech.
Blazer Bling offers a huge selection of trendy and affordable styles, providing customers with the best shopping experience since 2016. Stop by the store and check out all the new items we have. Located at 408 Main Street, Garber, Oklahoma. You can also shop through our website at blazerbling.com or over on the app, available on Apple and Google. We offer fast and free shipping on orders over $50. Blazer Bling. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook.
We are farmers.
Would you rather buy insurance from a 1-800 number or from someone you know? My name is Sarah, and I'm also a Covington Douglas Wildcat. My agency is here to meet all your insurance needs, so call us today for a free quote, 405-356-0404. And don't forget to look us up on Facebook, Sarah Peer Insurance Agency. Go Cats!
For those in Perry and the surrounding communities, we are right in your backyard. Located next to the hospital at 505 North 14th Street, the Perry Family Physicians Clinic is the practice of Dr. Baird, Dr. Hartwig, and Colleen Krieger, PAC. Perry Family Physicians are committed to providing leading-edge preventive care and chronic disease management to patients of all ages in a warm and welcoming environment. To schedule your appointment, call 580-336-3529 today.
Imagine a school with more than 26,000 enrollments per year, cultivating opportunities for students to develop new skills and gain industry-recognized certification. Now imagine a corporate training center that partners with more than 500 local businesses each year, providing a productive and prepared workforce for employers in Oklahoma through customized training. Now, imagine a community resource who believes our business thrives when our community thrives. We aren't just the local VOTEC, we are Autry Technology Center.
Although medical services are the way we care for people, we also believe that a community hospital provides a unique opportunity to care about people. For every stage of your life and every need your family has, we welcome you as our neighbors, fellow community members, and friends, and treat you with innovative medicine right here at home. We welcome you to discover why we say the size of the hospital has nothing to do with the size of the care. At Stillwater Medical Perry, we consider it a privilege to be able to help you stay as healthy as possible, keeping you conveniently close to home.
Are you looking for a local, reliable propane provider? Earnhardt Oil and Propane has been serving customers throughout Oklahoma since 1971. Let them tailor a pricing option to fit your budget. Avoid winter price spikes with easy pay, steady, predictable monthly payments you can count on. Need more fuel options? They also offer bulk fuel delivery, DEF, lubricants, and supplies for your business, all at competitive prices. For reliability three generations strong, call Earnhardt Oil and Propane at 866-270-1279 or visit www.earnhardtpropane.com.
The Community Medical Clinic is easy to find at 1318 Elm Street across the street from Stillwater Medical Perry Hospital. The facility serves the patients of Dr. Julian Cecil and PAC Robin Mangum. From pediatric well checks, annual wellness visits, or illness and injuries, Dr. Cecil, Robin, and their staff enjoy taking care of patients of all ages. The facility serves as one of Perry's Sooner Care providers. Medicare, Medicaid, and most other insurance are accepted. Stay close to home. To schedule an appointment time, call 580-336-9411.
Is your spouse's snoring becoming an issue? Have you been told that you need a sleep study but refuse to go into a sleep lab? Then NextGen Sleep is here to help with our innovative solution for the evaluation, testing, and treatment of sleep apnea. NextGen is proud to offer this FDA-approved, convenient, and affordable solution that can be done all from the comfort of your own home. Call today to get started, 405-308-3324, or email us at information@nextgensleep.com. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry has services close to home. Why drive to a big city for a specialist when they will come to us? The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry, located at 1412 Fir Avenue, offers services for the following medical specialties: obstetrics and gynecology, ophthalmology, orthopedics, pulmonology, rheumatology, general surgery, and urology. To make an appointment or inquire for more information, call the clinic at 580-336-8990. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry. Specialty care without leaving town.
Oklahoma Career Tech's been serving up skills for doers just like you for over 100 years.
But this ain't your great Grammys and pop tech school.
Oklahoma's favorite place to learn new skills. Keep learning new tricks.
Everyone knows the best way to learn is to do it yourself.
Sir, you okay?
Because you shouldn't have to wait to do what you love.
Whatever you choose to do, do you.
Oklahoma Career Tech.
Blazer Bling offers a huge selection of trendy and affordable styles, providing customers with the best shopping experience since 2016. Stop by the store and check out all the new items we have, located at 408 Main Street, Garber, Oklahoma. You can also shop through our website at blazerbling.com or over on the app, available on Apple and Google. We offer fast and free shipping on orders over $50. Blazer Bling. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook.
We are farmers.
Would you rather buy insurance from a 1-800 number or from someone you know? My name is Sarah, and I'm also a Covington Douglas Wildcat. My agency is here to meet all your insurance needs, so call us today for a free quote, 405-356-0404. And don't forget to look us up on Facebook, Sarah Peer Insurance Agency. Go Cats!
For those in Perry and the surrounding communities, we are right in your backyard. Located next to the hospital at 505 North 14th Street, the Perry Family Physicians Clinic is the practice of Dr. Baird, Dr. Hartwig, and Colleen Krieger, PAC. Perry Family Physicians are committed to providing leading-edge preventive care and chronic disease management to patients of all ages in a warm and welcoming environment. To schedule your appointment, call 580-336-3529 today.
Imagine a school with more than 26,000 enrollments per year, cultivating opportunities for students to develop new skills and gain industry-recognized certification. Now imagine a corporate training center that partners with more than 500 local businesses each year, providing a productive and prepared workforce for employers in Oklahoma through customized training. Now imagine a community resource who believes our business thrives when our community thrives. We aren't just the local VOTEC, we are Autry Technology Center.
Although medical services are the way we care for people, we also believe that a community hospital provides a unique opportunity to care about people. For every stage of your life and every need your family has, we welcome you as our neighbors, fellow community members, and friends, and treat you with innovative medicine right here at home. We welcome you to discover why we say the size of the hospital has nothing to do with the size of the care. At Stillwater Medical Perry, we consider it a privilege to be able to help you stay as healthy as possible, keeping you conveniently close to home.
Are you looking for a local, reliable propane provider? Earnhardt Oil and Propane has been serving customers throughout Oklahoma since 1971. Let them tailor a pricing option to fit your budget. Avoid winter price spikes with easy pay, steady, predictable monthly payments you can count on. Need more fuel options? They also offer bulk fuel delivery, DEF, lubricants, and supplies for your business, all at competitive prices. For reliability three generations strong, call Earnhardt Oil and Propane at 866-270-1279 or visit www.earnhardtpropane.com.
The Community Medical Clinic is easy to find at 1318 Elm Street across the street from Stillwater Medical Perry Hospital. The facility serves the patients of Dr. Julian Cecil and PAC Robin Mangum. From pediatric well checks, annual wellness visits, or illness and injuries, Dr. Cecil, Robin, and their staff enjoy taking care of patients of all ages. The facility serves as one of Perry's Sooner Care providers. Medicare, Medicaid, and most other insurance are accepted. Stay close to home. To schedule an appointment time, call 580-336-9411.
Is your spouse's snoring becoming an issue? Have you been told that you need a sleep study but refuse to go into a sleep lab? Then NextGen Sleep is here to help with our innovative solution for the evaluation, testing, and treatment of sleep apnea. NextGen is proud to offer this FDA-approved, convenient, and affordable solution that can be done all from the comfort of your own home. Call today to get started, 405-308-3324, or email us at information@nextgensleep.com. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry has services close to home. Why drive to a big city for a specialist when they will come to us? The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry, located at 1412 Fir Avenue, offers services for the following medical specialties: obstetrics and gynecology, ophthalmology, orthopedics, pulmonology, rheumatology, general surgery, and urology. To make an appointment or inquire for more information, call the clinic at 580-336-8990. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry. Specialty care without leaving town.
Oklahoma Career Tech's been serving upskills for doers just like you for over 100 years.
But this ain't your great Grammys and pop tech school.
Oklahoma's favorite place to learn
to help you stay as healthy as possible, keeping you conveniently close to home.
Are you looking for a local, reliable propane provider? Earnhardt Oil and Propane has been serving customers throughout Oklahoma since 1971. Let them tailor a pricing option to fit your budget. Avoid winter price spikes with easy pay, steady, predictable monthly payments you can count on. Need more fuel options? They also offer bulk fuel delivery, DEF, lubricants, and supplies for your business, all at competitive prices. For reliability three generations strong, call Earnhardt Oil and Propane at 866-270-1279 or visit www.earnhardtpropane.com.
The Community Medical Clinic is easy to find at 1318 Elm Street across the street from Stillwater Medical Perry Hospital. The facility serves the patients of Dr. Julian Cecil and PAC Robin Mangum. From pediatric well checks, annual wellness visits, or illness and injuries, Dr. Cecil, Robin, and their staff enjoy taking care of patients of all ages. The facility serves as one of Perry's Sooner Care providers. Medicare, Medicaid, and most other insurance are accepted. Stay close to home. To schedule an appointment time, call 580-336-9411.
Is your spouse's snoring becoming an issue? Have you been told that you need a sleep study but refuse to go into a sleep lab? Then NextGen Sleep is here to help with our innovative solution for the evaluation, testing, and treatment of sleep apnea. NextGen is proud to offer this FDA-approved, convenient, and affordable solution that can be done all from the comfort of your own home. Call today to get started, 405-308-3324, or email us at information@nextgensleep.com. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry has services close to home. Why drive to a big city for a specialist when they will come to us? The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry, located at 1412 Fir Avenue, offers services for the following medical specialties: obstetrics and gynecology, ophthalmology, orthopedics, pulmonology, rheumatology, general surgery, and urology. To make an appointment or inquire for more information, call the clinic at 580-336-8990. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry. Specialty care without leaving town.
Oklahoma Career Tech's been serving upskills for doers just like you for over 100 years.
But this ain't your great Grammys and pop tech school.
Oklahoma's favorite place to learn new skills. Keeps learning new tricks.
Everyone knows the best way to learn is to do it yourself.
Sir, you okay?
Because you shouldn't have to wait to do what you love.
Whatever you choose to do, do you.
Oklahoma Career Tech.
Blazer Bling offers a huge selection of trendy and affordable styles, providing customers with the best shopping experience since 2016. Stop by the store and check out all the new items we have, located at 408 Main Street, Garber, Oklahoma. You can also shop through our website at blazerbling.com or over on the app, available on Apple and Google. We offer fast and free shipping on orders over $50. Blazer Bling. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook.
We are farmers.
Would you rather buy insurance from a 1-800 number or from someone you know? My name is Sarah, and I'm also a Covington Douglas Wildcat. My agency is here to meet all your insurance needs, so call us today for a free quote. 405-3-
Welcome back, Wildcat fans. I'm not sure if you guys can hear me right now, but we're back here for the start of the district play. Covington Douglas Wildcats versus the Pioneer Mustangs. This will be the third time, I believe, we played them. I'm not sure if you guys can hear me, so I could be just talking for no reason. But
I hear you, buddy.
Yeah, I hear you. I don't know if they can hear me.
Well.
Derek Darty wins that tip-off right there over Ty Parker. Because they went at it last game when we played them. They were going at it hard.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Watch it.
Gail Tarango down to Derek for the pull-up jumper, and it is good. Like I said, you guys might not be able to see it, but you should be able to hear us. It is good. And Holland.
Yep. I get.
You guys should be able to see and hear the game now. I can hear you pretty well.
Pretty good atmosphere in here tonight.
It's loud.
Lots of noise.
I don't like it. I like the quiet, and this is...
But, you know, that's what you expect for districts.
Yeah, and this is far from quiet. Covington pulled a tough district this year.
Anything crucial is going to be loud. But, yeah, I agree with you.
Last year we had Frontier and...
I think last year, if we would have beat Frontier, we would have been district champs.
Yeah, I forgot who else was in it. It was Frontier and somebody else. I totally forgot.
We both played last year. I don't know why. We don't know.
Ford Smith has airballed that in the corner. Rebounded by Drake, though, with the reverse layup, but it is good.
That is such a good take right there.
I'm not going to say anything, but because last time I did, we were beating Pioneer by a lot. They came back and beat us.
Yeah, I heard about that one. I think they played a total of two other times this season.
I think this is the third.
Yeah, so this
I heard somebody say that if Covington wins tomorrow, no, this could be their third. I'm not sure on them. I'm pretty sure it's if they win tonight. They'll play tomorrow, Saturday, and it'll be their fourth time playing Pond Creek.
Oh, Covington?
Yes.
Yeah, well, I was saying this is the third time that Pioneer and Covington.
Let's see, Skelter, regular season, and then this one, yeah.
Yeah.
32, Manholen. Come down with this Miguel over Cash.
It's kind of a weird box out by Cade.
10, Drake Darty in the corner, kicks back over to Ford. Find the Drake Darty in the corner again.
Oh.
Almost stolen by Marcellus Owens right there. Ford goes up with it, but it's no good. Marcellus Owens will bring the ball up the court himself. I got Gavin Hooten. I'm going to spend Gavin Smith.
Oh, okay.
Oh, goodness. Number 12, Ty Parker in the corner. No good. Like I said, yeah, my buddy Gavin Hooten with me. He's been here a couple times with me, including the Drummond game a couple weeks ago. What was that, last week?
Yeah, that was last week. And then maybe the Garber game.
Garber game.
Did the Garber game, remember, at Pioneer?
Oh, yeah, that is right. Yeah.
Try not to bring that up.
Yeah. Number 11, Cade Griffin in the corner with a three, and it is good.
You see the excitement by Derek Doughty right there.
Marcellus Owens drives in. It is blocked by Derek. That's number, I think that's number 20 now.
I love watching Derek Doughty play defense, dude.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, he's one exciting player to watch.
I think the last time we played Pioneer, Derek sent number 12, Ty Parker, back to the second row.
Yeah, I think
twice.
I heard about that. Heard all about that.
Ty Parker got a little revenge, though, and kind of pinned one of our guys on the back row and hit the game winner.
Oh, yeah. All right. Also heard that, too.
Just under third. Oh, that's backcourt. Yeah, he was barely. Just under 30 seconds left to go here in first quarter. I'm sorry.
Yeah, first quarter.
Wildcats ahead on the Pioneer Mustangs, 15-3.
Pioneers only scored 3 points.
Down low. We fouled.
I'm going to think they're going to call that Miguel Tarango.
Yeah, so gosh, dang. He hit his own self hard.
Oh,
did
Miguel?
You see that?
No, I wasn't. No.
No, the ref.
Oh.
He was imitating him because.
Oh, getting a little
feisty with himself.
You can't guard that.
That'll be the end of our first quarter right here. Wildcats fall on top of the Pioneer Mustangs, 15-5. We're going to take a quick break and be back at the start of the second quarter.
56-040. For those in Perry and the surrounding communities, we are right in your backyard. Located next to the hospital at 505 North 14th Street, the Perry Family Physicians Clinic is a practice of Dr. Baird, Dr. Hartwig, and Colleen Krieger, PAC. Perry Family Physicians are committed to providing leading-edge preventive care and chronic disease management to patients of all ages in a warm and welcoming environment. To schedule your appointment, call 580-336-3529 today.
Imagine a school with more than 26,000 enrollments per year, cultivating opportunities for students to develop new skills and gain industry-recognized certifications. Now imagine a corporate training center that partners with more than 500 local businesses each year, providing a productive and prepared workforce for employers in Oklahoma through customized training. Now imagine a community resource who believes our business thrives when our community thrives. We aren't just the local VOTEC, we are Autry Technology Center.
Although medical services are the way we care for people, we also believe that a community hospital provides a unique opportunity to care about people. For every stage of your life and every need your family has, we welcome you as our neighbors, fellow community members, and friends.
I was a little late on that. I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, me neither.
We're back here for the start of the second quarter. Pioneer Mustangs ball right here. Tim Marcellus Owens. Dribble it out. Try to set up a new play right here.
There you go, Cade.
Stolen by Cade. Met by Marcellus at the rim, but he goes up, but it is good.
It's a good move by Cade.
Good finish
Griffin
by
Cade
right there. Great finish in traffic.
Great move to make a miss right there.
Great finish in traffic.
Gill almost got that.
And three, kicks it back to 22. Number three isn't on here. Oh, five, that is.
Oh,
blocked by Cash Hammock.
I seen that. I kind of seen that coming, if,
yeah,
to be honest. But good hustle by Miguel, anticipating that pass.
Miguel being a short guard is hard.
Yeah, I agree.
His brother had it a little bit easier. Lob up to Derek. No good. Came down with it. It's number 12, Ty Parker, and he just arm handles that. Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Number 20 down low. That's Hansen. Little push off on Derek. I don't think Derek took that very well.
Yeah, I know.
Derek always finds a way to get retaliation in a legal way.
In a game manner, yeah.
Yeah. Derek Doherty drives in, blocked by number 20, Hanson Hedges. Hanson Hedges down low, kicks it back out. Number five, back over to 12, Ty Parker. Top of the key, kicks it back up to 22, Vargas to Vasquez, that is, I'm sorry. Number five, back up to the top for Cash. Number 22, back over to Ty Parker. He'll go up with it. Is no good. Came down with it as number three, Miguel Tarango.
You know, with how fast Pioneer is, kind of wondering why Cam Theory hasn't checked in the game yet.
Yeah.
To kind of keep up with some of these faster guys. You know, all five of our starters aren't slow by any means, but I'm going to give a guy a break. Cam Theory.
Every single one of our starters are fast.
Yeah. I'm saying if you need a break, Cam Theory's the guy to give it to you.
Yeah. One Fort Smith drives in, goes up with it. Is no good. Came down with it. It's number 11, Cash Hammock. Kicks that out to the main guard. Number 12, Ty Parker. 22, Vasquez in the corner with a shot fake. He'll drive in. Kicked it down to Hanson.
That's going to be a foul on Cade Griffin.
Is it?
I'm pretty sure. It might be Fort Smith.
Yep, Fort Smith. Number 10, Marcellus Owens checks in the ball game for number 12, Ty Parker. 22 Vasquez in the corner. He's back out of the top. Owens. Oh, I thought he was going to put up that Vargas. Skip pass over to Owens. I think it was intended for Vasquez. Hammock at the top. Kicks back over to Owens. Owens says, no, you take it. Oh, you take it. 22 Vasquez down to Hanson. Blocked by Derek Doherty. I told you.
Yes,
he
sir.
Always gets retaliation.
He really
told
does.
You. I told you, man.
Back in blood. Time out, Coach Doherty.
We're going to take a quick one with him and be right back here for the final 3.5 minutes left to go here in this first half.
And treat you with innovative medicine right here at home. We welcome you to discover why we say the size of the hospital has nothing to do with the size of the care. At Stillwater Medical Care, we consider it a privilege to be able to help you stay as healthy as possible, keeping you conveniently close to home.
Are you looking?
Looking for a local, reliable propane provider? Earnhardt Oil and Propane has been serving customers throughout Oklahoma since 1971. Let them tailor a pricing option to fit your budget. Avoid winter price spikes with easy pay, steady, predictable monthly payments you can count on. Need more fuel options? They also offer bulk fuel delivery, DEF, lubricants, and supplies for your business, all at competitive prices. For reliability three generations strong, call Earnhardt Oil and Propane at 866-270-1279 or...
And we're back. 11K Griffin with an elbow jumper. No good. Came down with it as number 5. Vargas kicks back over to the Owens.
The rebound traveled there. You know,
I was yawning. What?
I don't know if you're seeing, but every play Pioneer's running, they're wanting a shot right at the top.
Yep.
Top of the key, they want a shot. Every single play they run, they're trying to get it there.
Besides Ty Parker's three over here in the corner.
Yeah.
Skip pass all the way over to Cade Griffin. Back down to Drake Guardian in the corner. Back up to Cade. The top Ford Smith. Try to drive it, kick it back over to Miguel. Cade Griffin back over to Tarango.
Trying to get loaded, Derek Gardy.
El Tarango, top of the key. Finds Derek Gardy again. Derek's already going to try to make a move on Hanson Hedges. Cade Griffin drives in, goes up with it. No good. Came down with it as number 11, Cash Hammock.
It's a good take.
Pioneer Mustangs trailing the Wildcats by just 10 now, with about to be just under 2 minutes left to go here in this first half. Hanson Hedges goes up with it over Derek Guardian. It is good. This is a good matchup between Derek Guardian and Hanson Hedges.
How tall is that kid? He looks pretty.
He's taller than Clayton Smith, and Clayton Smith's the tallest one in the gym.
Their height weights on here. Give me.
Clayton Smith is.
He is 6'5".
And Clayton Smith is 6'5 as well.
So they're the same height, but.
He's taller than him, though. I talked to him before the game.
Oh, did you now?
What?
What?
What'd you say?
I said, oh, did you now?
I did.
Yeah, I believe you.
No, you don't. Vasquez will try to drive in the left side, kick it back over to Vargas in the corner. He'll drive in. Blocked by down to Hanson Hedges, and it is good.
That might have been an and one, too, if I'm being
honest.
Hanson
Hedges is having a great night already.
Yeah, he has most of their points. He has 6 points.
Ford Smith back over to Drake Darty. Gets it down to his brother. Drake Darty out in the corner with the three.
Oh.
No good. Rebounded by Vargas. Looks like the
just gonna try to get last shot here.
I don't know if you've seen that ESPN post, but did you hear about that? That the high school game between Anadarko and I think it was Weatherford, maybe. I think it was Anadarko and Weatherford. Where the final score was 4-2.
Was what?
4-2.
That's almost unheard of. That's crazy.
Yeah,
that's tough. Is he gonna get shots?
Half, but I think.
I think he's gonna get two shots.
Gonna go to the shot, but yeah, line to shoot two. But yeah, they just held the ball. I mean, I was watching it during class, actually. Hope Coach Smith isn't on here. I was watching it during class, and on my Chromebook, and about 2 minutes left to go in the first half, they were sitting here holding it. They held it for 2 whole minutes.
I wonder. That's crazy. I wonder why.
And then they shot it at the end, and they got blocked. So yeah, it was crazy.
You'd think it'd be from them trying to, you know, pick
see
a play.
See the rest call right here. 30 foul on 34 now.
He's talking to Derek Daugherty, so Coach Daugherty's not arguing it, so.
Number 5, Eduardo Vargas is going to go to the line and shoot 2 right here.
And took his 2 shots into half. Brings him within 5.
That'll be the end of our first half here. Wildcats ahead on the Pioneer Mustangs. Just 17-13 after the Pioneer Mustangs are kind of shortening their lead a little bit. We're going to take a quick break and be back here for the start of the second half. Stay tuned with us at cdwildcats.tv. Blake and Cash. Blake and Gavin.
Visit www.earnhardpropane.com. The Community Medical Clinic is easy to find at 1318 Elm Street across the street from Stillwater Medical Perry Hospital. The facility serves the patients of Dr. Julian Cecil and PAC Robin Mango. From pediatric well checks, annual wellness visits, or illness and injuries, Dr. Cecil, Robin, and their staff enjoy taking care of patients of all ages. The facility serves as one of Perry's Sooner Care providers. Medicare, Medicaid, and most other insurance are accepted. Stay close to home. To schedule an appointment time, call 580-336-9411.
Is your spouse's snoring becoming an issue? Have you been told that you need a sleep study but refuse to go into a sleep lab? Then NextGen Sleep is here to help with our innovative solution for the evaluation, testing, and treatment of sleep apnea. NextGen is proud to offer this FDA-approved, convenient, and affordable solution that can be done all from the comfort of your own home. Call today to get started, 405-308-3324, or email us at information@nextgensleep.com. The SNC Specialty Clinic of Perry has services close to home. Why drive to a big city for a specialist when they will come to us? The SNC Specialty Clinic of Perry, located at 1412 Fir Avenue, offers services for the following medical specialties: obstetrics and gynecology, ophthalmology, orthopedics, pulmonology, rheumatology, general surgery, and urology. To make an appointment or inquire for more information, call the clinic at 580-336-8990. The SNC Specialty Clinic of Perry. Specialty care without leaving town.
Oklahoma Career Tech is serving up skills to doers just like you. For over 100 years.
But this ain't your great Grammys and pop tech school.
Oklahoma's favorite place to learn new skills. Keeps learning new tricks.
Everyone knows the best way to learn is to do it yourself.
Sir, you okay?
Because you shouldn't have to wait to do what you love.
Whatever you choose to do, do you.
Oklahoma Career Tech.
Laser Bling offers a huge selection of trendy and affordable styles, providing customers with the best shopping experience since 2016. Stop by the store and check out all the new items we have, located at 408 Main Street, Garber, Oklahoma. You can also shop through our website at blazerbling.com or over on the app, available on Apple and Google. We offer fast and free shipping on orders over $50. Blazer Bling. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook.
Would you rather buy insurance from a 1-800 number or from someone you know? My name is Sarah, and I'm also a Covington Douglas Wildcat. My agency is here to meet all your insurance needs, so call us today for a free quote, 405-356-0404. And don't forget to look us up on Facebook, Sarah Peer Insurance Agency. Go Cats!
For those in Perry and the surrounding communities, we are right in your backyard. Located next to the hospital at 505 North 14th Street, the Perry Family Physicians Clinic is a practice of Dr. Baird, Dr. Hartwig, and Colleen Krieger, PAC. Perry Family Physicians are committed to providing leading-edge preventive care and chronic disease management to patients of all ages in a warm and welcoming environment. To schedule your appointment, call 580-336-3529 today.
Imagine a school with more than 26,000 enrollments per year, cultivating opportunities for students to develop new skills and gain industry-recognized certifications. Now imagine a corporate training center that partners with more than 500 local businesses each year, providing a productive and prepared workforce for employers in Oklahoma through customized training. Now imagine a community resource who believes our business thrives on our community. We aren't just a local vote tech, we are Autry Technology Center.
Although medical services are the way we care for people, we also believe that a community hospital provides a unique opportunity to care about people. For every stage of your life and every need your family has, we welcome you as our neighbors, fellow community members, and friends, and treat you with innovative medicine right here at home. We welcome you to discover why we say the size of the hospital has nothing to do with the size of the care. At Stillwater Medical Clinic, we consider it a privilege to be able to help you stay as healthy as possible, keeping you conveniently close to home.
Are you looking for a local, reliable propane provider? Earnhardt Oil and Propane has been serving customers throughout Oklahoma since 1971. Let them tailor a pricing option to fit your budget. Avoid winter price spikes with easy pay, steady, predictable monthly payments you can count on. Need more fuel options? They also offer bulk fuel delivery, DEF, lubricants, and supplies for your business, all at competitive prices. For reliability three generations strong, call Earnhardt Oil and Propane at 866-270-1279 or visit www.earnhardtpropane.com.
The Community Medical Clinic is easy to find at 1318 Elm Street across the street from Stillwater Medical Perry Hospital. The facility serves the patients of Dr. Julian Cecil and PAC Robin Mangum. From pediatric well checks, annual wellness visits, or illness and injuries, Dr. Cecil, Robin, and their staff enjoy taking care of patients of all ages. The facility serves as one of Perry's Sooner Care providers. Medicare, Medicaid, and most other insurance are accepted. Stay close to home. To schedule an appointment time, call 580-336-9411.
Is your spouse's snoring becoming an issue? Have you been told that you need a sleep study but refuse to go into a sleep lab? Then NextGen Sleep is here to help with our innovative solution for the evaluation, testing, and treatment of sleep apnea. NextGen is proud to offer this FDA-approved, convenient, and affordable solution that can be done all from the comfort of your own home. Call today to get started, 405-308-3324, or email us at information@nextgensleep.com. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry has services close to home. Why drive to a big city for a specialist when they will come to us? The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry, located at 1412 Fir Avenue, offers services for the following medical specialties: obstetrics and gynecology, ophthalmology, orthopedics, pulmonology, rheumatology, general surgery, and urology. To make an appointment or inquire for more information, call the clinic at 580-336-8990. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry. Specialty care without leaving town.
Oklahoma Career Tech has been serving upskilled doers just like you
for over 100 years.
But this ain't your great Grammys and pop tech school.
Oklahoma's favorite place to learn new skills. Keeps learning new tricks.
Everyone knows the best way to learn is to do it yourself.
Good. You okay?
Because you shouldn't have to wait to do what you love.
Whatever you choose to do, do you.
Oklahoma Career Tech.
Blazer Bling offers a huge selection of trendy and affordable styles, providing customers with the best shopping experience since 2016. Stop by the store and check out all the new items we have. Located at 408 Main Street, Garber, Oklahoma. You can also shop through our website at blazerbling.com or over on the app, available on Apple and Google. We offer fast and free shipping on orders over $50. Blazer Bling. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook.
Would you rather buy insurance from a 1-800 number or from someone you know? My name is Sarah, and I'm also a Covington Douglas Wildcat. My agency is here to meet all your insurance needs, so call us today for a free quote, 405-356-0404. And don't forget to look us up on Facebook, Sarah Peer Insurance Agency. Go Cats!
For those in Perry and the surrounding communities, we are right in your backyard. Located next to the hospital at 505 North 14th Street, the Perry Family Physicians Clinic is the practice of Dr. Baird, Dr. Hartwig, and Colleen Krieger, PAC. Perry Family Physicians are committed to providing leading-edge preventive care and chronic disease management to patients of all ages in a warm and welcoming environment. To schedule your appointment, call 580-336-3529 today.
Imagine a school with more than 26,000 enrollments per year, cultivating opportunities for students to develop new skills and gain industry-recognized certification. Now imagine a corporate training center that partners with more than 500 local businesses each year, providing a productive and prepared workforce for employers in Oklahoma through customized training. Now imagine a community resource who believes our business thrives in our community. We aren't just a local vote tech, we are Autry Technology Center.
Although Although medical services are the way we care for people, we also believe that a community hospital provides a unique opportunity to care about people. For every stage of your life and every need your family has, we welcome you as our neighbors, fellow community members, and friends, and treat you with innovative medicine right here at home. We welcome you to discover why we say the size of the hospital has nothing to do with the size of the care. At Stillwater Medical Perry, we consider it a privilege to be able to help you stay as healthy as possible, keeping you conveniently close to home.
Are you looking for a local, reliable propane provider? Earnhardt Oil and Propane has been serving customers throughout Oklahoma since 1971. Let them tailor a pricing option to fit your budget. Avoid winter price spikes with easy pay, steady, predictable monthly payments you can count on. Need more fuel options? They also offer bulk fuel delivery, DEF, lubricants, and supplies for your business, all at competitive prices. For reliability three generations strong, call Earnhardt Oil and Propane at 866-270-1279 or visit www.earnhardtpropane.com.
The Community Medical Clinic is easy to find at 1318 Elm Street across the street from Stillwater Medical Perry Hospital. The facility serves the patients of Dr. Julian Cecil and PAC Robin Mangum. From pediatric well checks, annual wellness visits, or illness and injuries, Dr. Cecil, Robin, and their staff enjoy taking care of patients of all ages. The facility serves as one of Perry's Sooner Care providers. Medicare, Medicaid, and most other insurance are accepted. Stay close to home. To schedule an appointment time, call 580-336-9411.
Is your spouse's snoring becoming an issue? Have you been told that you need a sleep study but refuse to go into a sleep lab? Then Next Gen Sleep is here to help with our innovative solution for the evaluation, testing, and treatment of sleep apnea. Next Gen is proud to offer this FDA-approved, convenient...
We're back here. I don't got Blake with me. He's doing something. We're gonna. Good find, Derek Darty. Kate Griffin down low. Good way to start off the second half for the Wildcats. Miguel Tarango going to bring it up half court. I don't know what just happened there. And the Wildcats going to retain possession. Gonna find Derek. Shoot, he's gonna be blocked. Kate Griffin, rebound, Kate Griffin. Rebound, Fort Smith. He's going to pass it to Miguel. Miguel's going to take it up half court. Wildcats trying to set up. Drake Darty to Fort Smith. He's going to take it down low. Coach Darty's going to take a timeout. Take one with him.
That can be done all from the comfort of your own home. Call today to get started. 405-308-8324 or email us at information@nextgensleep.com. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry has services close to home. Why drive to a big city for a specialist when they will come to us? The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry, located at 1412 Fir Avenue, offers services for the following medical specialties: obstetrics and gynecology, ophthalmology, orthopedics, pulmonology, rheumatology, general surgery, and urology. To make an appointment or inquire for more information, call the clinic at 580-336-8990. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry. Specialty care without leaving town.
Oklahoma Career Tech's been serving up skills to doers just like you
for over 100 years.
But this ain't your great Grammys and pop pop tech school.
Oklahoma.
We're back. Wildcats lead by 6. Miguel Taringa going to drive down low, back out to Ford Smith. Ford to Cade. Derek Gardy, back out to Ford Smith. Ford Smith going to go down low. A lot of ball fakes right here, aren't going on right now. Wildcats trying to play this one a little safer. Derek Gardy's going to make a move. He's going to go up left handed. He's going to get fouled. It'll be 2 shots for Derek Gardy. Number 10 with 3. He's going to air ball it. Rebound Drake Darty. Ford Smith's going to take it up half court. He's going to drive in. Pass out to Drake. Good little move by Ford Smith. Going to pass it to Cade Griffin. Cade Griffin's going to throw it to Derek down low. Derek's going to throw it up and rebound Ford Smith. Ooh, Leighton Parker looked like he ripped that from Ford Smith's hands. It'll be Pioneer ball. Pioneer's going to take a timeout, take one with them.
My favorite place to learn new skills. Keeps learning new tricks. Everyone knows the best way to learn is to do it yourself.
Sir, you okay?
Because you shouldn't have to wait to do what you love.
Whatever you choose to do, do you.
Oklahoma Career Tech.
Blazer Bling offers a huge selection of trendy and affordable styles, providing customers with the best shopping experience since 2016. Stop by the store and check out all the new items we have, located at 408 Main Street, Garber, Oklahoma. You can also shop through our website at blazerbling.com or over on the app, available on Apple and Google. We offer fast and free shipping on orders over $50. Blazer Bling. Follow Instagram, and Facebook.
Would you rather buy insurance from a 1-800 number or from someone you know? My name is Sarah, and I'm also a Covington Douglas prospect. My agency is here to meet all your insurance needs, so call us today for a free quote, 405-356-0404, and don't forget to...
We are back. Derek Gardy's going to block number 22. I'm not even trying to say his name. Penning a trone by 8, trying to get something going here. Cash Hamrick is going to go down low. He's going to be fouled. Derek just rolled his ankle right there. He got up a little weird. Yeah, number 11, Cash Hammock's going to get 2 shots. Good on the first one, but he's going to miss the second one. Drake Gardy's going to get the rebound. Looks like Derek Gardy. Miguel Trino's going to bring it up half court. Derek Gardy's going to launch that thing to his brother on the other side. Top of Cade Griffin to the right side of Derek Gardy. Little pump fake back to Derek Gardy. Miguel Tarango. Good pass. Good find there.
I'm back. Sorry. I was talking business.
You can just go away now.
I was talking business.
Drake Darty's going to kind of throw it up sideways. He's going to make it in.
I was talking business.
Oh, were you?
Yeah.
Duck hunting.
You dang right.
That's business. That's your priority.
It is. I make money off of it.
Hey, I so happen to take my job very seriously.
You left me at the Drummond game.
I don't know.
For a woman.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Would you rather leave you to go talk to a woman like you did? Or me leave you to go make money? That's what I thought.
I don't know. Priorities, man. Priorities.
Just under 2 minutes left to go here in this third quarter. Wildcats still on top of the Pioneer Mustangs. 23-14. Cash Hammock throws it in another goal to Ty Parker. He'll dribble it out, set up. Oh, no, he won't. He's going to drive in with a right-handed floater. No
Derek
good.
Darty.
Rebounded by 34, Derek Darty. Kicks it back out to their main point guard, Miguel. So what excitement did I miss?
Nothing really, honestly.
I would have just done it up here.
Trying to go a little quick look for the three ball. Being down in the third.
Miguel Tarango drives in, kicks it back out to Ford Smith.
Ooh, good save there by Ford Smith. This is the first we've seen McCannon there all night.
Is it?
Yeah.
Did he just check in?
He just now checked in.
21, Ford Smith drives in.
Ooh,
that's a foul on the floor. Oh, no, it's not.
What?
On the shot.
He was definitely fouled there.
He was?
Yeah.
But it was on the floor. Or I thought it was on the floor because
it was
like a whole 2 seconds before the shot.
Oh, well, no, he was in the air.
Anyways, Ford Smith will go to the line to shoot 2 right here after being fouled.
Oh, that... He's definitely fixed that form.
By number 10.
Ford Smith's form used to, you know, watching him a couple games ago. I was like, eh. His form's improved a little bit. Ty Parker's bringing it up half court. It's going to be a foul on Canvin there. And that's what I was just thinking. Number 10, Marcus Owens is really quick. Got a little quick jittery.
Marcellus.
Pitting Canvin there on him. You know, Canvin's pretty fast, but You're gonna see. I think you're gonna see a lot of fouls there.
Yeah.
And he's good on his first. Kate Griffin checking in for Camden there. And he's gonna be good for both. Ward Smith's gonna try to break this press. Just do it all by himself. He doesn't need nobody.
Maybe he does.
That's gonna be a timeout. Pioneer.
I think we're gonna take one with him and be right back here.
What's up on Facebook? Sarah Pierre Insurance Agency. Go Cats.
For those in Perry and the surrounding communities, we are right in your backyard. Located next to the hospital at 505 East 14th Street, the Perry Family Physicians Clinic is a practice of Dr. Baird, Dr. Hartwig, and Colleen Krieger, PAC. Perry Family Physicians are committed to providing leading-edge preventive care and chronic disease management to patients of all ages in a warm and welcoming environment. To schedule your appointment, call 580-336-3529 today.
Imagine a school with more than 26,000 enrollments per year. Cultivating opportunities for students to develop new skills and gain industry-recognized certification. Now imagine a corporate training center that partners with more than 500 local businesses each year, providing a productive and prepared workforce for employers in Oklahoma through customized training. Now imagine a community resource who believes our business thrives.
What, you just did that with your foot?
We're back. I thought it took us back with my foot. Take a joke. Marcellus Owens, I believe, is probably going to...
Yeah, he's going to chew a little bit off here.
Yeah.
The last 22 seconds of the third quarter.
Wildcats still on top of the Pioneer Mustangs, 24-16.
Trailing by 8.
Trailing?
No, the Pioneer's trailing by 8. My bad. Misspoke. Hey, Coach Darty's saying... Don't not let them score here. Oh, Cash Hammock. He's going to easily make that. That's a good last-second shot by Pioneer right there. Give them creds. Camden will not Camden.
That'll be the end of our
Camden.
Third quarter. We're going to take a quick break and be back here for the start of the fourth quarter as the Wildcats are still on top of the Pioneer Mustangs, 24-18.
In our community, we aren't just a local book tour. We are all three technology centers.
When do we do that? All their medical services are the way we care for people. We also believe that a community hospital provides a unique opportunity to care about people. For every stage of your life and every need your family has, we welcome you as our neighbors, fellow community members, and friends, and treat you with innovative medicine right here at home. We welcome you to discover why we say the size of the hospital has nothing to do with the size of the care. At Stillwater Medical Perry, we consider it a privilege to be able to help you stay as healthy as possible, keeping you conveniently close to home.
Are you looking for a local, reliable propane provider? Earnhardt Oil & Propane has been serving customers throughout Oklahoma since 1971. Let them tailor a pricing option to fit your budget. Avoid winter price spikes with easy pay, steady, predictable monthly payments you can count on. Need more fuel options?
They also offer
bulk fuel delivery, DEF, lubricants, and supplies for your business, all at competitive prices. For reliability, three generations.
So weird, I can like hear the crowd. I want to do it.
EarnhardtPropane.com.
I'll take it.
The medical clinic is easy to find at 1318 Elm Street across the street from Stillwater Medical Perry Hospital. The facility.
I'm a professional at that.
And we're back here.
And we're back. Ford Smith. Making a move. Derek Daugherty trying to make something happen down low, but Cash. He's going to. Ooh, good move there by Derek Daugherty. Good little finish. Good little hook shot.
Ty Parker down low. Kicks it out to 22. Owens.
Good head fake
back
right
over
there.
To 11. Cash Hammock for the pull up. No.
Lots
Owens
of
drives in. Kicks back over to 12. Ty Parker. Oh, almost blocked by Owens.
Oh!
That's a foul.
Yeah. Yes, it is. Over the back. I don't know why he's laughing like that. That's a clear foul, but. I guess if you want to show some emotion and act like you didn't do it. But you did. That's why it's our ball.
3. Miguel Tarango will try to run the court right here.
Oh, they're going to call it charge on Miguel. Oh, weight room, Miguel. That's what the 3 plates does to you. Ran through that boy. He stopped his feet pretty quick. Oh, my. Ford Smith on a fast break. And he's just going to. Oh. He's going to barely miss it. How do you say you pronounce this kid's name? Marcellus?
Yes, Marcellus Owens.
Marcellus Owens.
Loving Cash Hammock down low. Goes up with it. No good. Rebound about number 10, Drake Darty.
That's a good matchup right there. Number 11, Cash, and number 34, Derek Darty.
I don't think any compares to number 20, Hanson Hedges and Derek.
Oh, he's going to lose it off a dribble. He's going to. Is that? I think that's going to be Pioneer Ball. Yeah. It's going to be a foul on Cade. I think Cade's 3rd foul of the night. 4th quarter, 6 minutes to go. Pioneer is, looks like that came out of his hand on the way up.
Ty Parker, no good on that second free throw right there. So Miguel Tarango will walk the ball up the court for the Wildcats.
We're going to find out later that that's crucial.
Yep. Especially in the 4th quarter. Derek Darty, he's getting double teamed now.
Cade out the
Derek break. Darty dribbles it out, finds back Cade again.
Two clock, you try to score. Confused of what the foul is. Oh, yeah, Covington got a little student section going down there.
The first time in years.
Oh, yeah. But we got our girls team here supporting us tonight. A couple of other Covington Douglas students.
Miguel Tarango. He's back out to Cade.
Dangerous getting double teamed going behind the back like that.
Yeah.
Good move. It's going to be a foul. Two shots for Cade, or is it?
Might be.
Oh, we're just going to get it at the half court.
Miguel Tarango intended for Derek.
Derek's just gonna seize the opportunity for a break. He's like, hey, yeah. I don't need to hustle when I don't need to. I'm just gonna get my little breather.
For sure. Okay. Almost stolen by Owens right there.
I'm confused on what happened right there. Moving screen, maybe?
Maybe.
Pioneer still trailing by 8. 4 minutes, 30 seconds to go in the fourth quarter. Is that a three ball? No, that's good. Derek's just going to run by right past that kid. And then he's going to
lay it up.
Just going to go in there and lay it up. It's kind of been an 8-point game for a minute. So they're kind of going to. They've been scoring. We score.
Fastbreak to Geltringer.
Oh, it's
going to
be stopped. Oh.
Scoreboard.
So Pioneer's trying to conserve that clock. I think we need to start burning it.
Yeah.
Now right here, take it. I mean, they're going to come at you with everything, but you need to. The more time you run off that clock, the better chance you got. Just set up, play defense here for the Cats. Oh, Miguel Tarango. He's going to get fouled. Two shots from Miguel Tarango. It's one way to get your points. Just take the foul.
Yeah.
And then shoot for it. Bang.
Number 32, Jacob Munholen, checks in the ball game for number 22, Samuel Vasquez. Miguel better
make this shot. It's very crucial. Yep.
Marcellus Owens brings it up, kicks over to Munholen. Back over to Ty Parker. He'll drive in, go up with it, and it's no good.
It's a rough night for Ty Parker.
Yeah. He can't hit. Nothing's falling for him.
He has 1 point, and he has shot plenty of times. Yeah, now Covington's just going to try to run a little bit of that clock off. Up by 10. Good job, Cade. Now they're going to start fouling you. Oh, that's dangerous. There you go. Take your two shots. I think if the Cats win tonight, we'll be back here tomorrow versus Pond Creek. Am I correct?
Don't even start.
Not yet. I'm not starting now. I'm just trying to conversate, you know.
Not yet. Owens drives in. Oh, Derek wanted that one.
Ooh.
Cash Hembick tries to go for the rebound, but he does not get it.
He just needs to box out next time. Box out. Or look pouty because you didn't.
Number 11. Cade Griffin will hit in that first one. Makes it his second one. The score is now 32-20. Pioneer Mustangs trail by 12.
Three ball.
As Ty Parker goes up, that is no good. Oh, that's an over the back and a foul. That's like four fouls.
Yeah, dude, he straight up went up and wrapped around in midair. A little zesty. I think the refs have improved this game from the prior game. Still not the best refs.
Yeah.
They're not A-plus refs. I'll give them a B-minus, maybe a C-plus.
They're passing.
They're passing. That's all you need.
D for diploma.
D for diploma. D's get degrees.
Yep. I'm not saying do that. I'm saying
yeah,
A's.
No, no. Don't take no advice from us. Nope. Pioneer now trailing by 13.
With just under 2 minutes left to go here in this fourth and final quarter of tonight's ball game. I think this is tonight's last ball game.
Yeah, it is. And, you know, like, I just don't want to jinx nothing or start saying anything too early, but if the Cats win here tonight, they will play Pond Creek here tomorrow. And the outcome of that game will determine whether I'll be running track Monday or not. And I'm not a big track guy, so I'm hoping the Cats win. Number one supporter of them right now. Biggest
fan. You weren't when we played Drummond?
I mean, I was a little, I don't know.
Why not?
Maybe it wasn't biased that game, but.
Why would it be biased?
No, I said maybe I wasn't. Wasn't going for it. It was kind of neutral zone.
A neutral zone.
On Cade. Good boy.
Good boy?
Good boy.
Ty Parker brings the ball up the court. He'll drive in left side off somebody's foot. I didn't see who's.
No, Pioneer just trying to chunk it to save their season.
So it's Owens.
Nice. Owens is trying to do anything he can for his team right now. It's three. Throw it up. Get fouled. Two shots here. It's going to be good on both. Got to be careful, right? Timeout, Coach Daugherty.
We're going to
take one
with
you
them.
With a minute 12 left in your fourth quarter.
He serves the patrons of Dr. Julian Cecil and PAC Robin Manga. From pediatric well check, annual wellness visits, or illness and injury, Dr. Cecil, Robin, and their staff enjoy taking care of patients of all ages. The facility serves as one of Perry's Sooner Care providers. Medicare, Medicaid, and most other insurance are accepted. Stay close to home. To schedule an appointment time, call 580-336-9411.
Is your spouse's snoring becoming an issue? Have you been told that you need a sleep study but refuse to go into a sleep lab? Then NextGen Sleep is here to help with our innovative solution for the evaluation, testing, and treatment of sleep apnea. NextGen is proud to offer this FDA-approved, convenient, and affordable solution that can be done all from the comfort of your own home. Call today to get started, 405-308-3324, or email us at information@nextgensleep.com. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry has services close to home. Why drive to a big city for a specialist when they will come to us? The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry, located at 1412 Fir Avenue, offers services for the following medical specialties: obstetrics and gynecology, ophthalmology.
Miguel Trango, left side. Okay.
Oh, Ford Smith's wide open backside.
But I don't know if you shoot that anyway. Oh, that's over. That's a foul. Yeah, help him up. Good sportsmanship right there after fouling him. Number
Griffin goes to the line to shoot two right here after being fouled by number 32. That is Jacob Manholland. With literally 0.5 seconds, just under a minute.
0.5 seconds under a minute.
59.5. 0.5 seconds under just
now,
a minute.
Stop talking. Stop now because it doesn't matter anymore. You know, Connor Camden and Blake Vogel checking into the game for the Wildcats.
Marcellus throws up a shot. No good. Rebound about a 10. Drake Darty. They might call an official timeout here in a second.
Who will you think Coach Darty will? Oh.
Not bad anyways. I mean, didn't have to waste the timeout.
Yeah. Yeah, true that. You can just get your people in, but
I see a Hail Mary. That'll be the game tonight for number 11, Cash Hammock, number 32, Jacob Manholland, and number 10, Marcellus Owens.
Whole new set of guys in for both sides.
The end of the game for tonight's four of five starters. No, all five starters for the Covington Nuggets Wildcats. Number 12 drives in, goes up with it. It is fouled.
Well, we are one step closer from avoiding track practices. That's all I'm worried about.
But great job, boys. Number 15, Cody Flam checks in the game.
Great job. Great win here tonight.
Thank you. Actually, no, not thank you. I want to start baseball.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's a whole different story. I think you should do some track this year. Do some running for us, buddy.
Me?
Come do some running for us.
If anything, I'll throw.
No. Bro, you ready a 150. You ain't throwing.
I'm about 160.
No.
165.
Add 10 more cents to that.
Huh?
I said 150 plus 10 cents. You know.
Plus 15. Because I'm 165.
Oh,
that'd be,
oh, yeah.
That'd
well,
be 15.
Still, you're 165. 10. You don't need to be no thrower.
Yeah, I do. Can't run, that's for sure. 20, Blake Vogel passes it in at the number 22. I'm about to say 12.
Justice Hooten.
Shot fakes. Kicks back to Connor. Connor hands it off to Vogel.
No
one's under 5 seconds.
He's going to dribble it out.
That's a carry.
Oh, okay, he's going to shoot it. I stand corrected.
That's the end of tonight's ball game. The Covington Nuggets Wildcats fall on top of the Pioneer Mustangs, 37-24. Thank you guys for tuning in to me and Gavin Hooten tonight. We had fun, and I hope you guys did too. Stay tuned tomorrow with us. Our first game will be posted, and second game will be posted on the Covington Nuggets Wildcat School website. You guys can go on there and check our schedule and see when our next game is. I'm sure Ms. Smith will send out a remind or a text message for the school for the school text of when our next game is, because after they send out the bracket and the times and stuff like that. But yeah, me and Gavin, I'm sorry.
Keep calling me Cash
again. We had fun. Tune in tomorrow for the championship game and the girls' first game at cdwildcats.tv.
Orthopedics, pulmonology, rheumatology, general surgery, and urology. To make an appointment or inquire for more information, call the clinic at 580-336-8990, the SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry. Specialty care without leaving town.
Oklahoma Career Tech's been serving up skills to doers just like you.
But this ain't your great Grammys and pop tech school.
Oklahoma's favorite place to learn new skills. Keep learning new tricks.
Everyone knows the best way to learn is to do it yourself.
Sir, you okay?
Because you shouldn't have to wait to do what you love.
Whatever you choose to do, do you.
Oklahoma Career Tech.
Laser Blink offers a huge selection of trendy and affordable styles, providing customers with the best shopping experience since 2016. Stop by the store and check out all the new items we have, located at 408 Main Street, Garber, Oklahoma. You can also shop through our website at blazerbling.com or over on the app, available on Apple and Google. We offer fast and free shipping on orders over $50. Blazer Bling. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook.
We are farmers.
Would you you rather buy insurance from a 1-800 number or from someone you know? My name is Sarah, and I'm also a Covington Douglas Wildcat. My agency is here to meet all your insurance needs, so call us today for a free quote, 405-356-0404. And don't forget to look us up on Facebook, Sarah Peer Insurance Agency. Go Cats!
For those in Perry and the surrounding communities, we are right in your backyard. Located next to the hospital at 505 North 14th Street, the Perry Family Physicians Clinic is the practice of Dr. Baird, Dr. Hartwig, and Colleen Krieger, PAC. Perry Family Physicians are committed to providing leading-edge preventive care and chronic disease management to patients of all ages in a warm and welcoming environment. To schedule your appointment, call 580-336-3529 today.
Imagine a school with more than 26,000 enrollments per year, cultivating opportunities for students to develop new skills and gain industry-recognized certification. Now imagine a corporate training center that partners with more than 500 local businesses each year, providing a productive and prepared workforce for employers in Oklahoma through customized training. Now imagine a community resource who believes our business thrives when our community thrives. We aren't just the local VOTEC, we are Autry Technology Center.
Although medical services are the way we care for people, we also believe that a community hospital provides a unique opportunity to care about people. For every stage of your life and every need your family has, we welcome you as our neighbors, fellow community members, and friends, and treat you with innovative medicine right here at home. We welcome you to discover why we say the size of the hospital has nothing to do with the size of the care. At Stillwater Medical Perry, we consider it a privilege to be able to help you stay as healthy as possible, keeping you conveniently close to home.
Are you looking for a local, reliable propane provider? Earnhardt Oil and Propane has been serving customers throughout Oklahoma since 1971. Let them tailor a pricing option to fit your budget. Avoid winter price spikes with Easy Pay, steady, predictable monthly payments you can count on. Need more fuel options? They also offer bulk fuel delivery, DEF, lubricants, and supplies for your business, all at competitive prices. For reliability three generations strong, call Earnhardt Oil and Propane at 866-270-1279 or visit www.earnhardtpropane.com.
The Community Medical Clinic is easy to find at 1318 Elm Street across the street from Stillwater Medical Perry Hospital. The facility serves the patients of Dr. Julian Cecil and PAC Robin Mangum. From pediatric well checks, annual wellness visits, or illness and injuries, Dr. Cecil, Robin, and their staff enjoy taking care of patients of all ages. The facility serves as one of Perry's Sooner Care providers. Medicare, Medicaid, and most other insurance are accepted. Stay close to home. To schedule an appointment time, call 580-336-9411.
Is your spouse's snoring becoming an issue? Have you been told that you need a sleep study but refuse to go into a sleep lab? Then NextGen Sleep is here to help with our innovative solution for the evaluation, testing, and treatment of sleep apnea. NextGen is proud to offer this FDA-approved, convenient, and affordable solution that can be done all from the comfort of your own home. Call today to get started, 405-308-3324, or email us at information@nextgensleep.com. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry has services close to home. Why drive to a big city for a specialist when they will come to us? The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry, located at 1412 Fir Avenue, offers services for the following medical specialties: obstetrics and gynecology, ophthalmology, orthopedics, pulmonology, rheumatology, general surgery, and urology. To make an appointment or inquire for more information, call the clinic at 580-336-8990. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry. Specialty care without leaving town.
Oklahoma Career Tech's been serving up skills for doers just like you for over 100 years.
But this ain't your great Grammys and pop-pop tech school.
Oklahoma's favorite place to learn new skills. Keeps learning new tricks.
Everyone knows the best way to learn is to do it yourself.
Sir, you okay?
Because you shouldn't have to wait to do what you love.
Whatever you choose to do, do you. Oklahoma Career Tech.
Blazer Bling offers a huge selection of trendy and affordable styles, providing customers with the best shopping experience since 2016. Stop by the store and check out all the new items we have, located at 408 Main Street, Garber, Oklahoma. You can also shop through our website at blazerbling.com or over on the app, available on Apple and Google. We offer fast and free shipping on orders over $50. Blazer Bling. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook.
We are farmers.
Would you rather buy insurance from a 1-800 number or from someone you know? My name is Sarah, and I'm also a Covington Douglas Wildcat. My agency is here to meet all your insurance needs, so call us today for a free quote, 405-356-0404. And don't forget to look us up on Facebook, Sarah Peer Insurance Agency. Go Cats!
For those in Perry and the surrounding communities, we are right in your backyard. Located next to the hospital at 505 North 14th Street, the Perry Family Physicians Clinic is the practice of Dr. Baird, Dr. Hartwig, and Colleen Krieger, PAC. Perry Family Physicians are committed to providing leading-edge preventive care and chronic disease management to patients of all ages in a warm and welcoming environment. To schedule your appointment, call 580-336-3529 today.
Imagine a school with more than 26,000 enrollments per year, cultivating opportunities for students to develop new skills and gain industry-recognized certification. Now imagine a corporate training center that partners with more than 500 local businesses each year, providing a productive and prepared workforce for employers in Oklahoma through customized training. Now imagine a community resource who believes our business thrives when our community thrives. We aren't just the local VoTech, we are Autry Technology Center.
Although medical services are the way we care for people, we also believe that a community hospital provides a unique opportunity to care about people. For every stage of your life and every need your family has, we welcome you as our neighbors, fellow community members, and friends, and treat you with innovative medicine right here at home. We welcome you to discover why we say the size of the hospital has nothing to do with the size of the care. At Stillwater Medical Perry, we consider it a privilege to be able to help you stay as healthy as possible, keeping you conveniently close to home.
Are you looking for a local, reliable propane provider? Earnhardt Oil and Propane has been serving customers throughout Oklahoma since 1971. Let them tailor a pricing
option. Yes, the SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry, located at 1412 Fir Avenue, offers services for the following medical specialties: obstetrics and gynecology, ophthalmology, orthopedics, pulmonology, rheumatology, general surgery, and urology. To make an appointment or inquire for more information, call the clinic at 580-336-8990. The SMC Specialty Clinic of Perry. Specialty care without leaving town.
Oklahoma Career Tech's been serving up skills for doers just like you for over 100 years.
But this ain't your great Grammys and pop-pop tech school.
Oklahoma's favorite place to learn new skills. Keep learning new tricks.
Everyone knows the best way to learn is to do it yourself.
Sir, you okay?
Because you shouldn't have to wait to do what you love.
Whatever you choose to do, do you.
Oklahoma Career Tech.
Blazer Bling offers a huge selection of trendy and affordable styles, providing customers with the best shopping experience since 2016. Stop by the store and check out all the new items we have, located at 408 Main Street, Garber, Oklahoma. You can also shop through our website at blazerbling.com or over on the app, available on Apple and Google. We offer fast and free shipping on orders over $50. Blazer Bling. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook.
We are farmers.
Would you rather buy insurance from a 1-800 number or from someone you know? My name is Sarah, and I'm also a Covington Douglas Wildcat. My agency is here to meet all your insurance needs, so call us today for a free quote, 405